Hey everyone and welcome back to Trend Craze. Julie and the Phantoms is a new Netflix series based on the Brazilian series Julie e os Fantasmas that follows Julie as she tries to get back into music after her mother's recent death. She meets three ghosts who were in a band together before their death and the four began a new band called Julie and the Phantoms. Today we're going to be talking about the Julie and the Phantoms cast, real age, love life and more. Make sure you stay until number one as you don't want to miss what we have prepared for you and what do you need to know about Julie and the Phantoms cast, real age, love life and more. Ready to rock out with your soon-to-be favorite rock band? High School Musical and Descendants director and choreographer Kenny Ortega is back with a brand new project and it's just as magical as you expect. This time, he's teaming up with Netflix to bring Julie and the Phantoms to life. According to Netflix, high schooler Julie, Madison Reyes, lost her passion for music after her mom died last year. But when the ghosts of three dreamy musicians, Charlie Gillespie, Jeremy Shada, Owen Patrick Joyner, from 1999 suddenly appear in her mom's old music studio, Julie feels her old inner spirit beginning to reawaken, and she's inspired to start singing and writing songs again. As their friendship with Julie grows, the boys convince her to create a new band together, Julie and the Phantoms. We all know these amazing characters and love them, but what do we know about the actors' real life? Did you know that one of them is married? Or is it easy for Owen Patrick Joyner to get along with Boo Boo Stewart? So stay with us till the end to know all the details. Number 6. Charlie Gillespie as Luke. Full of energy, adventurous guy who's okay about swimming in the bay of founding in the heart of winter or getting backflip lessons. This is the 21-year-old's first lead role in a Netflix series. But what's about his personal life? Any girlfriend? Is he dating someone? But first of all, he and Madison Reyes are not an item. While they surely have a non-set chemistry, she's only 16, so maybe one day. As far as we can tell, Gillespie is single and free as a bird. The only girl who often appears on his Insta feed is his cousin, Maddie. 5. Owen Patrick Joyner as Alex. The main difference between Owen and Alex is the 20-year-old Joyner. Doesn't look as anxious as his character. Instead, he's quite hilarious and is not afraid of laughing at himself. But what about his love life? All of us heard the gossips about him and his co-star Savannah May, who plays mean girl Carrie. Their fans were thinking they could have something. Anyways, the rumors turned out to be not true. Guys are saying they are just friends and love each other as brother and sister, so there's nothing romantic here. May also explained that Owen was one of her first friends in LA. How about a boyfriend then? It could be the truth, but it's not. His character is kinda strange and this is not so easy to play this role. However, he's just honored that he was entrusted with this role and its important message for the younger generation. Number 4. Madison Reyes as Julie. Without any hesitation, her voice is angelic. Reyes is the perfect actress and singer to portray Julie and Julie and the Phantoms. So young and talented, Madison Reyes beats thousands of other applicants for the role. But let's come back to the fact that there is a serious on-screen chemistry between Reyes and Gillespie. What do you guys think? Any chances? The two even wrote the song Perfect Harmony together for season 1. And, as Madison Reyes told TV Guide, when you're writing a song with someone, it's a very deep connection. There's so much that goes into it and so much that you have to be willing to do, like being vulnerable. Does this mean there is some brewing between the pair in real life? However, because of the age gap, the two can't share a kiss, just yet. A lot of fans have spoken up about the age difference between Madison Reyes as the starlet behind the leading role of Julie and Charlie Gillespie as the actor who plays Luke. On camera, they have love interests, but in real life, she's 16 and he's 21. So maybe one day. For this very moment, she's single and focusing on her career. One interesting fact you probably didn't know about Madison. She was motivated by Vanessa Hudgens from High School Musical to become an actress. Madison told Hollywood Life that she'd love for Hudgens to be part of Julie and the Phantoms in some way going forward. I would love to meet her in person and just be like, you definitely motivated me to become an actress and want to do the same thing as you. Number 3. Jada Mary as Flynn. Flynn is the best Julie's friend, and in real life, Jada Mary is just 15 years old. According to her Instagram account and other sources anything to go by, then she's not dating anyone at this stage of her life. Probably she has no time for dating at all because she's so busy with her career and hanging out with Madison, best friends both on and off the screen. In many posts, you can see they're really tight. One caption reads, "My life would be real low, zero flying solo, without you, missing my other half." When she's not spending time with her best friend from Julie and the Phantoms, then she's hard at work on her modeling and music career. Moreover, the girl got her whole family to join in one of her TikTok videos. Date and marry clearly got no time for romance right now. Few more interesting facts about her you probably didn't know. For one, she's got two identical twin brothers who are both actors as well. The second fact is her family didn't always really knew she could sing. It became clear when Jada Marie was asked to sing and dance during the audition. Suffice it to say, her whole family was blown away when they heard her voice. In her next role for Netflix, she says she'll play a rapper. Awesome stuff. Number 2. Jeremy Shada as Reggie. In one interview, Jeremy described his character as a golden retriever in human form. Why? Just because he's a bit foolish, naive, and also loves making people laugh? But how is Jeremy different from Reggie? And what's about his love life? So, first of all, he's not as flirty as Reggie, and he's a hopeless romantic since like forever. It seems like he's been struggling to fight luck in love, but the statement is totally false, because this one is a married man. He is so in love with his wife, Carolyn. She's a ballet dancer and they meet through mutual friends and started dating after a game night at a friend's house. Just look at their wedding pics. They are so cute and fans and friends are happy to see them together. Happy wife, happy life. You probably didn't know, but he can be heard rather than seen. He was the leading voice behind Finn, the human, from Adventure Time. Furthermore, he's the lead guitarist in a pop rock band with his brother Zach and two other friends. The group calls themselves Make Out Monday. Number 1. Nils Allen Boo Boo Stewart as Willie. Out of the young group, he's the oldest at 26 years, and we will start talking about him just from his dating history. In the past, he was romantically linked to some of his acting colleagues. For example, he dated his Twilight co-star Jodeil Furland, and later a Nickelodeon actress Samantha Boscarino. Then Boo Boo had an affair with a dancer, Meghan Trainor, who took part in The Sentence. However, despite his stormy personal love life, he's taken. His girlfriend is Valentina Tsai. He's a talented musician, model, and photographer. Just look at her Instagram pictures together. They look so happy together, and just take a look on his Insta profile in general. He looks so cool. Moreover, he's also part of a live charity drive where he drew custom personalized pictures. He wants to raise much-needed funds for a charity that supports the work of musicians and music workers. Great stuff. While you are here, go ahead and click on one of these two videos on your screen. See you there.